commencing Atlas system suit initialization. Life support systems activated. Shield kinetic system online. Propulsion jetpack online. Multi-tool and mining laser attachment operational. User initialization sequence complete. Protection falling. Prepared. Technology prepared.
Alright, first thing I would like to say is Mega 6 in the gates. For the first time ever, I am playing No Man's Sky. R3, really? To sprint and I hope I could change that. Ouch. I don't have no food for it. Separation failure likely because sentinel intervention delivery transfer. Atlas connection and terminal. Launch thrusters offline. Pulse engine offline. I find myself alone on a strange world, unequipped and in danger. I have no memory of how I got here, no sense of it before. But this ship at least seems to recognize me. The controls react to my touch. or at least to that of my exosuit. I am not dead yet, and this ship is a lifeline out of the stars. Available substituting data. Exosuit connected. Suggestion. Pilot perform maintenance. Self-guard repair protocols initiated. Hermetic seal and the metal plating. Okay. Repair pulse engine. Hermetic seal. Hydrogen jelly and some I have lots of this. Oh, okay. Look at that. 0-1, I gotta find that. And use that.
Ground protection falling.
Okay, so what am I doing? Get the dust. Product, okay, now I'm starting to get it. Need a good amount of that. population. Whole bunch of numbers. Functional. Starship critically damaged. Vital ingredients missing. Unable to synthesize required components. Pulse sending requires hermetic seal. Recommendation. Iteration comparison reveals hermetic seal nearby. Planetary chart from distress beacon cache. I peer inside the beacon's housing as well as its distress broadcast unit. It contains a planetary chart. Y'all got me going far, far. I need an advanced mining laser. Where's the storm coming from? Okay, yeah, I'm starting to see. Seek shelter. I don't see any shelter. I gotta get going. What the hell? Goodness. Access an archive. 67 logs corrupted. kind of gives me a Metroid Prime vibe.
Weather update. Storm clearing.
You behind in the fabricator might be some abuse. Visor damaged. Can't find ship. The lock finishes and the machine wears to life. Spitting out supplies. I have the hermetic seal. I need to repair my ship. Whoever it was that led me here, whoever left this message, perhaps they found themselves in the same situation as I do now. Guess the storm is over. What is it? I have carbon. One survivor activated. Use R2 to analyze your target. Sorry. to my starship. Got a little distance. I would like to have a vehicle, but I am stranded. Who knows where this game is gonna go? Goodness. So we're back. Radiant Pillar PC-1, let's get it. Bro, are you kidding me? Did I make it? I need another metal plate. Various materials required. Purify. Now we need fuel. Take whatever you need. So now what? Do we got it? I gotta make more. I need a lot of that fur right there. Is that enough? Did I take it out? Hold up. This thing got me confused now. Are we good? Don't want to leave that. We up. Oh, that's wicked. Outside. Oh. Incoming transmission. Source, please identify yourself. I'm You're not alone. Follow the Kazette. The broadcast ends as strangely as it began. The final piece of the signal appears to be a set of planetary coordinates. Damn, 2 hours. press the upload and rename. Put me back over there. Heck is that? Ouch.
Radiation protection falling.
That's where I was supposed to land, huh? There we go. Sparkling wires of the machine generate a signal tapping out its broadcast into the void. Whoever left this message is long gone. Coding 16, 16, 16. What kind of plus 10 devilishness is that? No fuel encased. Failed to reach station. Hazard protection low, but no choice but to underground. As well as log entry, the signal contains plans for a base computer and a terrain manipulator. With any luck, the base computer will hold more information about whoever is leaving these messages. Construct and master the terrain manipulator. The terrain manipulator is an advanced multi-tool attachment that allows the user to tunnel through the ground. The terrain manipulator is charged with metallic elements, More advanced metals give greater charge. By default, the terrain manipulator will destroy the ground when fired. Use the quick menu to change to advanced editing mode and enable construction options. Objectives are to get some more dehydrated jelly or whatever it's called and carbon nanotubes. Construct the terrain manipulator in a multi-tool inventory. Alright, so I'm most likely gonna have to make some more dehydrogen jelly. Base computers requires mined substance. Copper recommendation. Install terrain manipulator. The terrain manipulator is a multi-tool upgrade. It allows the mining of valuable ores direct from the earth. The terrain manipulator reshapes the world, digging tunnels or creating new land masses. Like, why not, right? What exactly is the geode? Gather copper. Look at that. That was an accident, bro. Is he coming for me? Let's be careful. I don't have no fuel in here again.
Technology recharge.
Just let go of it. Hopefully, I got enough. Where did everything go? Searching cartographic archives. Universal Archive Search reveals no prior claims on the site. Sonar tests confirm site is suitable for construction. Claim site? She follows. Storm sweeping across, but construction supplies low. This is positing shelter plans while back soon. Guess we're gonna do that on the next one. We're gonna start building. So then, stay litty, people. The game is getting lit. Catch me on the next episode. I'm likely gonna play this for much longer than I expected, but the game is good. Get your money, people. Mega 6-star out the gates.